Cincinnati police need your help finding this man. He's accused of stealing more than $60,000 using counterfeit credit cards as well as state IDs at the Horseshoe Casino. Investigators say the suspect used 5 fraudulent credit cards at the casino between May 14th and June 26th. Police do not know his name, but if you recognize him, call Crime Stoppers 513-352-3040.